is learn to earn?
What is learn to earn?
I want to learn to earn.
I'm going to learn to earn.
I'm going to learn to earn.
I'm going to work hard.
I want to earn to learn.
I'm going to learn to earn.
I want to learn.
What prizes can we earn?
Who's excited to earn some prizes like candy making kit, giant inflatable bowling, crystals, who likes crystals? Personally, this is the one I would want to win. Hover soccer, slide, plasma balls and lava lamps, we got it all. Scooter. There's so many more prizes, we couldn't even show you them all.
What prizes do you want to win?
What prizes do you want to win?
My name is Sophia and I like prizes and especially sticky hands.
My name is Alex L and I love scooters.
I'm excited to get some prizes. I want to earn prizes.
I want candy.
I want a plasma ball.
I'm going to hit my goal and get the plasma ball.
I'm going to try a goal on so I can get a plasma ball. Yay!
I'm super excited about hitting my math goal because I want two prizes, the solar robot and the remote control car.
I'm really excited about meeting my goal because
you can talk about this on the video.
I hit my goal to get a remote control car and a robot.
I want a lot of prizes.
Excited to get a prize.
We love prizes.
Gimme a head with hair. Long, beautiful hair.
Seeliger, it's desperate. I need your help. My beard, it's starting to take over. I can't breathe. No, help me.
Mr. Peterson, you will have to cut your hair.
Mr. Peterson, you're going to have to cut your hair. You're going to have to get a mullet.
Mr. Peterson, we will cut your hair.
And beard with my dog clippers.
You betcha.
Hi, Seeliger. This is Mr. Peterson. A lot of you have been talking to me after school and during school and before school about how much beard hair and head hair that I've grown. And you've said it in really nice ways that you guys think I should probably get a haircut. And I just haven't felt up to it yet. But my hopes is that you guys will hit your math spring goal of 50%. So hit your reading goal or hit your math goal. Or better yet, hit them both. And if we collectively all together hit our goal of 50%, I will shave off the beard and get a haircut. And hopefully you guys can fill out your pledge forms and design me a cool new haircut. We'll hang those up and we'll see if anyone picks the winning style. All right, well, thank you. Learn to earn.
Go get them, kids. Do the best you can. And remember, you're a pirate. Arr.
Our school-wide goal is 50%. You can do it.
Our school-wide goal is 50%.
Okay, kids, all you have to reach is your math goal, your reading goal, and you're a winner.
I am going to learn to earn.
I'm going to learn to earn.
You can do it!
I am going to learn to earn.
I'm gonna get my math goal.
I'm gonna hit my reading goal.
Hey everybody, this is our chance to show what we know. Map testing is coming up. Great prizes out there if you can meet your goal. Great prizes if we can make the school goal. Let's do it, let's get involved, let's learn, let's show it.
Hey pirates. This is a wonderful opportunity to show how much you've learned this year. We want you to rock the test, do your best, and go. Make us all proud. Meet your goals.